Hey guys, what's up? I'm Shay. I'm senior this year, class of 2016.
Hi, my name's Mariah and I'm a senior here at Devine High School, class of 2016.
Hi, hello, what's up? I'm Anthony Robledo and I'm a senior at Devine High School.
Hey, I'm Francis. I'm part of the class of 2016. Woo woo.
Hey, my name's Annalie and I'm a senior at Devine High School this year.
Hey guys, I'm Joshua Broderick. I'm a senior here at Devine High School.
My name's Elijah and I'm a senior here in Devine High School.
Hey guys, I'm Vanessa and I'm going to be graduating this year, class 2016.
Hi, my name's Luis Perez. I'm a senior about to graduate from Devine.
A few months we're all going to go our separate ways, but it's
graduate. We've waited for this day for a really long time.
Oh, I'm stoked. You know, college is almost here. It's party time. Let's go.
I've been waiting for this moment for such a long time.
It's one of those things where you're nervous, but you can't wait to get there.
I'm really excited. I have a lot planned out for me. I feel like basic training and college and first of my family to graduate, so it's a really big moment in my life.
I'm super excited, really. I'm just want to move on from this place and, you know, start a life.
I'm super excited. You know, I think this is something that we've all waited like our entire lives for.
I plan on going to University of Houston and majoring in nursing.
After graduation, I got some scholarships to go play football for Howard Payne University, so that's my plans. I want to do that and become an FBI agent.
I wanted to be a cop and one day help with the community and just give back for everything they gave to me.
I want to go to UNT to major in pediatric nursing and to minor in creative writing.
I want
to
major in criminal justice, become a game warden or to do Secret Service.
I plan on going to Texas State to major in communications and become a social worker.
My best friends and I are all going to Texas State together, and I plan on becoming a nurse, so I'm majoring in nursing. Go Bobcats!
I can't wait to get our lives started, so see you at graduation.
Excuse me.
Guys,
bad
check this out. What's up, Roger?
My life.
All right. This up, week, bro? Parents are gone.
Parents are
party
gone.
My house.
No way, bro.
Let's go.
What time?
Your house? I'll be there. First one there.
Let's go. All
right. Dude, I'm getting
smashed.
All right. Wait.
Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Let's hit it.
Let's
I'm gonna
go.
Be late. I'm gonna be late.
Yeah.
Okay, so are y'all gonna go to
the party next weekend? We already have
plans. Dude, y'all are gonna miss out though.
No, I know, but we told Vanessa and Francis we'd take them to the movies.
We can't back out.
Fine. Hey, y'all be careful though.
Hey, I'll take y'all. If you need anything, just call us.
Okay.
Bye. We're ready.
Hey, Vanessa, do you have any lipstick?
Yeah, it's what shade do you want?
Purple.
Black.
Yeah, she's the light shade.
I love that, so
that's
red.
That's good. That
did you hear
sorry.
Me?
Sorry. Why do you have to record?
What movies are in right now?
Oh, we can see Deadpool.
Yeah.
I heard that movie was good.
That's oh, so yeah. Sad.
I think there's like a 9 o'clock showing. If
you don't right. Think that's too late?
Well, no. What time do you have to be home?
One.
One?
We should get out at 12. We should be back.
We'll make it in time. We'll
yeah.
Just have to be walking down.
Okay.
Right. Let's go.
Mom!
Yes?
We're leaving.
We're going to the movies.
Oh, Vanessa.
Vanessa, you're so cute.
It's a beautiful picture.
You think it's a pretty picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't look like anything like you.
You're so mean.
Well, be careful, girls.
God. That lipstick looks good on you.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Have fun.
See you all.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Never coming back.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
She's not your mom.
Stay home.
She's not yours either.
Be home before 11.
We'll try.
Okay.
Open up the champagne. It's my house. Come on. Turn it up. Hear a knock on the door when the night begins. We done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go around. Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go around. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate. That's how we do. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. Pass out,
Frank.
Wake up,
Frank.
Faded.
Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people wanna kill their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular, that was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get f***ed up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, why you baby?
You've actually does a bad thing.
Yeah.
Oh, hey guys.
I'm tired.
Hey y'all. What? She just texted me, you know that party she was talking about?
Yeah.
She said it's like really good, like there's a lot of people.
Guys, I can't.
We should go.
Francis. We're already late, Mariah. We need to hurry.
Okay, but we should
seriously go. No, I really think we should go.
Francis.
We'll
go
for like an hour.
Why?
Like, it'll be a lot of fun.
Let's go. Look, we got one more shot. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, I need
him. Gather up. You're good. Hey, we got one more shot, buddy. Don't you worry. Let's go. Oh, hey. Whoa. Hey, you're good. One more shot. Let's go. One more. Hey, you're good. Look. This right here. You're going to love it. Watch.
What is that?
Let's go, Trey.
Hey, stand up. We got another
shot
to take. Come on.
Let's go. Last one.
Let's go.
All right. Y'all are going to love this. Here you go, Lou.
Hey, to graduation.
Graduation.
Class of 2016.
Let's go, Lou.
Oh, no, not again.
Oh, we're good. Enough of that. Oh, no, you're good. You're good. Let's go.
So we're here.
Let's go. You're good.
Filming for Cops Devine. Looking for any speeders. I phoned as well. That's Power Rangers for those of y'all watching. Not Kim Possible. I don't even know who that is. Wait, bro, can you even see me right now?
No.
Oh, man. How about now? We good?
Yeah.
You got my pretty face?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, so we're looking for speeders out here. It's a quiet night. Devine's not too bad, so we'll see what we can get into tonight. I've been here in Devine for probably about 4 years now, and I like it out here. It's pretty nice. So let's see what we can do. We'll find a speeder. We're at some tickets.
That actually is saying.
Let's go. Let's go.
Dude, my mom's gonna kill me.
Well, we really need to go. Book up.
Are you going to bed? Well, Brandon will stay home.
All right, so still here. We're looking for speeders. I think we got one. Yeah, check that out. 65 and a 40. We got one. Let's go get her.
I've never been pulled over before.
Oh my gosh. Do you have
just right here?
Shoot.
Princess, why are you recording this? Seriously.
Why not? What cop do you... Is that Marcus?
Please tell me that's
Marcus.
Oh,
I thought it was just one of those Marcus.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, they're gonna give us a ticket.
You don't think he'll get mad at me for recording, right?
Oh my friend.
Oh, shoot.
Hi.
Hi. Good
what
evening.
What are you doing?
We were just coming home from a movie.
No, we're speeding. No, we're doing 65 and a 40.
It's okay.
You have a driver's license with you?
Yes, I do.
You do?
That's all right.
Check it out.
It should be.
What movie did y'all see tonight?
Deadpool.
Aren't y'all students?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't find it with
you. Can't
me.
Find it?
No.
All right, just hang tight for a second. I'll be right back, all right?
Yes, sir.
Gosh.
Do you think he's really gonna give us a ticket?
He better.
I'm already waiting. Oh my gosh, the car's going off the road!
Vanessa? Annalie. They're both unconscious. Annalie, wake up!
Hello?
Medina County 911. Yes, ma'am.
There's been an accident. My friends are leaving. Please help us.
Where are you at?
We're somewhere in front of the high school. I think we're on 170 in Devine. Pulled over, but I don't see anyone anymore. There's smoke and I can't see anything.
What's your name, sweetheart?
Francis Duncan.
Okay, and you're in front of the high school?
Yes. Please help us.
Okay, I'm going to send someone out there if you can just stay on the line with me to get a few more information. Okay, are you the only one in the vehicle?
No, there are four of us and Mariah's. We're the only ones conscious. I don't know if they're breathing or if they're just knocked out, but it's a lot of blood.
Okay, we'll go ahead and get someone out there, okay?
Okay.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Oh my God!
Oh,
I've got no pulse. Hey, hun. My name's Nikki. What's going on?
I just got a bad accident.
Okay, what car were you in?
I was driving that one.
Okay, were you wearing a seatbelt? Alright, anything to drink, honey? Alright, you lose consciousness?
Yes.
Okay, give me a few minutes and we'll come back to check on you, okay?
Clear him and then I'll do it.
Okay. As of right now, do you have any pain anywhere?
Got a headache.
Got a headache. Anything else on your chest?
My nose.
Anything on your belly? Stay with me. Anything on your hips? Okay. Well, guess what? You're moving around. I think you're okay for now, okay? I need you to talk to these officers, and then I'll come back and check on you in a few minutes. Got
What's
it?
What's your name?
Billy.
Stick up here for me. You can make it. You're all right.
Oh,
touchdown. Illusions tangle down and then take flight.
Just come to inform you that your daughter has been killed in a traffic accident to be a crash accident today.
No.
Yes.
I remember it clearly.
You can go ahead and sit down.
Your daughter Shay?
Yes.
What's her date of birth? What is her date of birth?
December 29th, 1997.
Yes, ma'am. It was Shay.
Where is she? Where is she?
They've taken Shay over
to Hurley's. The day you slipped away was the day.
I'm not sure of the details. I believe they were hit by another vehicle.
Yes, they were hit by by another vehicle, man. Can't divulge too much of the investigators being investigated right now. When all those come to light, we will let you know. Okay. And we are working to keep on.
exit.
We're gonna go around this way.
Okay, the light should be. Kids, either going to do I'm gonna put you down this chair right here. Up against the wall. Everybody sit up. Sit up, you're gonna fall. Sit up. Put your feet out for balance. There you go. You alright? Don't move from there. Alright, hang on.
Where am I? What happened? Oh my god. What am I gonna tell my parents? I'm supposed to go to college.
All right, Mr. Perez, just like ready the paperwork on the side of the road. We're here to do the intoxilizer, get a sample of your breath. You understand?
No.
Read your rights, okay? You have the right to remain silent and not make any statement at all, and any statement you make may be used against you at your trial. Any statement you make may be used as evidence against you in court. You have the right to have a lawyer present to advise you prior to and during any questioning. If you're unable to employ a lawyer, you have the right to have a lawyer appointed to advise you prior to and during any questioning. You have the right to terminate this interview at any time. Do you understand your rights, Mr. Perez?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Officer.
Have you been drinking?
Drink. Yes, I have.
What have you been drinking?
Liquor. I believe I have this Crown and Patron.
How much?
Too much. My head hurts.
Hey, sit up. Don't fall down. When was your first drink?
Well, I say about 9 o'clock, probably.
P.M.?
Yes, sir.
And your last drink?
I don't remember.
The intoxilizer's warmed up. Stand up for me, I'll help you out. If you're gonna puke, puke that way. Don't puke on me, I'll get pissed. Stand up. Don't pull away from me either. Okay?
Sir.
Stand right here. Face this wall. Back up right there. Feet together, best you can without falling over. This is unbelievable, man. You can't even stand on your own. You're operating the vehicle.
It's my vehicle.
Doesn't matter.
So what happened? Who died? What happened?
I'm not going to tell you who they are until we notify the family. But I can tell you you killed a fellow officer that I've worked with for several years. Form a nice tight seal, begin to blow. Blow, blow, blow. Okay, stop. I'm gonna sit down again. Stand up. All right, Mr. Perez, can you read this number for me? What does that say right there?
0.094?
Yes, sir. 0.094. Legal limit's 0.08. You're over the legal limit.
Oh,
right.
No.
Stand up.
This can't be true. This isn't happening right now, man.
It's happening. Everything tonight,
man,
is because of the decisions you made.
Oh.
Okay. Can you turn and face this wall for me? I'm going to pat you down. Do you have anything in your pockets?
No.
Can hear me.
room up. There's a bathroom in there. If you need to throw up, you throw up in there. 41.
Can I hear a phone call at least?
Whenever you sober up, we'll hook you in. That's when you get your phone call. For now, just wait here. If you need to throw up, there's a bathroom right there. If you're thirsty, there's a seat right there.
Your Honor, what we're dealing here with is a young man, 17 years old, getting ready to turn 18. He's got his whole life ahead of him. We're well aware of what happened in this case, the loss that has been incurred. Mr. Pettis was going through some very difficult situations at home with his family at the time, and certainly there was no intent in this case.
Your Honor, the state couldn't disagree more. This fella is a young man. I'm sure he is very sorry for what he's done. I'm sure he didn't intend for it to happen, but it did. Actions have consequences, Judge. He stands here today because of what he did. His bad behavior, his callous behavior, his selfish behavior. He decided to drink and drive, and that resulted in not one, but four deaths. A law enforcement officer out doing his job, and three other young individuals. I'm sure he does feel bad. I'm sure those children's parents feel bad, Judge, and they're going to feel bad the rest of their life. No more birthdays, no graduation, no Christmas, none of that because of what he did. The state feels very strongly that this court needs to send a message that it protects our community and we hold offenders like this accountable for what they do. This is not about what's good for him. It's not about rehabilitation for him. It's about justice for those who were killed. And the state asks that you sentence him to 20 years, the maximum allowable by law, on each of the counts. And the state also requests that those be stacked and that he spend the rest of his life thinking about what he did. There's no excuse for it, Judge. No excuse whatsoever. Our community demands to be protected from people like him, that he not ever be allowed to drive on the streets with any of our families, friends, or loved ones again. The state respectfully requests that you sentence him to the maximum allowed by law.
You made a choice knowing that you're not of age, so you broke the law, number one, by drinking, and then, number two, then by getting behind the wheel of a car and making that car a deadly weapon, and taking the lives of four innocent people in that process. Based upon those actions, the court finds you guilty of four counts of intoxication manslaughter, sentences you to 20 years confinement in the Texas Department of Corrections as to each count, orders that you reimburse Virginia County in the amount of $359 in court costs as to each count, and pay a $10,000 fine as to each count. Each count will be stacked. You'll be remanded into the Department of to the Virginia County Sheriff's Office for transport to the Texas Department of Corrections, where you will serve your sentence. Good luck to you, sir.
Thank you, Judge.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Caleb.
Yes, Daddy.
What do you want to be when you get older?
A police officer.
When I get where I'm going, on the far side of the sky, the first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane. Or I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. Gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. So much pain and so much dark, this world we stumble through, all these questions I can't answer, so much work to do. But when I get where I'm going, and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you. You, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.